take this woman whose hand you hold, choosing her alone to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in the state of true matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her through good times and bad, sickness and in health, honor her at all times, and be faithful to her? Kirsten, will you take this man whose hand you hold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in the state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him through good times and bad, sickness and health, and honor him at all times and be faithful to him? At this time, Kristen and Rick. Kirsten.
Kirsten, almost 15 years ago, I first met you, and I met you, and over the next few years, probably really kind of got closer, and I see that everybody loves you much. They love you for integrity, for your kindness, for your ability to calm people. Sometimes people panic in the water, like somebody out there.
Stop it.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.